We're going to ride 20,000 miles and travel through 13 countries.
And then we could just directly go east through Russia, but we want to see Kazakhstan and Mongolia. And then ride the Road of Bones in far eastern Russia to Magadan.
And we're going to fly to Alaska and go through Canada, America, and New York.
This is longer than any bike ride I've ever done, you know? This isn't just going out for a ride. I'm just going out for a ride on my bike. It's just a bit more than that, you know?
Like he just did.
But when we said goodbye, he gave us the biggest smile. I just wish we could have spoken to him.
Hey!
point looking for the why and the wherefore. It's just the when. When do we get to Alaska? When do we get back on tarmac?
It's just testing us to the full, this bit. I've started to dream of Alaska. And I love it here, you know what I mean? I really love it. And the people we met, and the culture, and the animals, it's beautiful. But it's hard, it's hard. It's harder than anything we've done so far.
Pussies and fuck off the minute it gets hard.
A fresh start, new day, sunny day. Nice.